Just to teach those younger than I the power of love and how to stick together in favor of life. The greatest thing in its fullest extent. I got the words from the master, then I was sent here to do some performing, bring some heartwarming. If you're feeling down and out, lift you up without boring. A single person in the front or rear.
Is this the end?
Is this the end? Is this the end? Because in the beginning there was man and woman. There's drugs and guns in the second coming, but he's coming back to get us. I know he won't forget us, because the old devil is always trying to hit us.
We need some change.
Now it's time to make a change, and a change for the better. Since the Bush rhymes, I'll set a little rhyme in motion to get your attention. Nah, I gotcha, I guess I better mention. No one's born bad when life first begins. It's the environment that they grew up in. They saw and acknowledged everything they learned. And then another life slowly started to turn. So now your mind wonders where she went wrong. But she could wander on and on while I sing my song. Because I played in the streets ever since I was young. And I kinda understand where you're coming from. You saw something fresh and you had to have it. And then the chance came along and you decided to grab it. But now you're out the front on high society levels. It's just another trick worked out by the devil. Cause he can catch you sleeping, get you if you're weak. If you're not, I'm not speaking to you. But as you know, money rules for evil. It's time for the world to come together and change. We need some change. Now here's another good point, but I had to search for something appropriate for the streets and church to get the mutual understanding for those pulling the trigger. This problem's grown and got bigger and bigger, deeper and deeper, and deeper still to one person spoke out. Miss Clementine Barfield, founder of Soul Sad. It's like a civil rights movement, for she knows and I know we need improvement. Not just in our city, it's a nationwide problem. If the parents communicate with the kids, we could solve them. Not trying to say that it's the parents' fault. If I offended you, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to insult. But show a little more love, a little more understanding. Some parents can be too demanding. Respect the kids the same way as you would your mothers. I'm much older, but respect my little brothers. Opinions, thoughts, wishes, ideas. Now do you know how that makes them feel good? One, a perfect combination.
which is a must for this younger generation. If all felt good, then there would be no wrong, and then Prince Vince would have to sing this song. But now I'm singing, so you know it, the little kids are blowing each other away, and the problem's still growing. We need some change. We need some change. We need some change.